Google just announced new tools called Mixboard, which let you generate infinite images on the whiteboard, and you can explore your ideas and iterate it again and again, which is a great tool for creative people. So I have been exploring with this tool a lot, and I want to give you a quick tour on how to use this tool. Right. So once you're on the main page, what you can do, you can start creating new project. And when the project started, what you will see is the white canvas, the empty canvas, and also you will see the chat interface on below. And here you can start describing ideas you want to generate. And what this tool will do, it will create a lot of images based on the idea you put. And so let's say Google will use their AI image model and generate a lot of images. It's actually surprising how many images they will create at once. Look, it's like more than, it's like 50 images. So they created 50 images with the idea I gave. And so basically, there are basically two things you can do. So multiple images at once, right? So it basically, it can generate images. And the second thing, which is the very cool, is that you can edit image inside the camp. So this is the probably most very useful feature. So what you can do is you can pick the images that you want to edit, and you can just describe how you want to change. So let's say, so I pick this guy, right? Please make him a girl, but with same style. All right, so now it just changed the gender, maybe like just the face, right? But it's impressive, right? Because they are using Google's Nano-banana model, which have become very trendy these past weeks, because it's very good at editing images without, you know, using like a Photoshop. So you have that Google's model inside this canvas, and you can just click and describe what you want, and it will reflect on the images immediately. So another cool thing what this can do is you can create multiple images as a reference, and you can generate image using these pictures. So what you can do is you can select these two image or more pictures. And for this case, let's say that can you put this character into this city, and yeah, it put her into the city. And I guess the position is not correct. Right, like it's just floating, so we can ask to change it. Place on the floor, on the ground, right? Yeah, so, you know, of course it doesn't work always like once, so you sometimes need to edit, but you get the idea what you can do. Right, she's now on the ground. Yeah, so basically that's what you can do. Another thing what you can also do is they have some kind of quick action. So let's say that you can want to delete the background, and there is a feature that you can just remove backgrounds. That's cool. Also, how to navigate this board is, so when you want to zoom in and zoom out, what you can do is you can click the control, and if you use the scroll bar, you can zoom in and zoom out. And if you want to go vertically, you can use the scroll of your mouse, and the horizontal part is a bit tricky, because the only way I could go horizontally is to use the horizontal scroll of my mouse, but I guess not many mouse has that. So if you don't, you have to go like zoom out and go to the zoom into the place you want to go. So I guess they will change that later, but yeah. So this is basically how you can use Mixboard. So yeah, I'm very excited how this tool will evolve. And yeah, it's great for, I guess, creative people. Yeah. Right. I hope that helpful. Have fun creating.